I'm Sophia from BT TV. I'm here at the UK premiere of Carnival Row and I'm ready to talk to the stars.
How was it filming in Prague in 6 months in the winter?
How do you think? It was challenging, but it made the whole dire experience of the, you know, show and what it's about that much more dire. You know, I think it gave it that kind of critical need of like raw pain.
The minus 12 is less fun. Sort of never want to leave. We're wearing like 5 layers of thermals and heaters, and like it's when your corset comes in handy.
Very painfully cold, beautiful, perfect for the show. The snow when you see it on screen is real. The freezing, co-turling, you know, raindrops are real, and that all lent, I think, really well to the tone and look of the show as a whole.
How did you get on with those period costumes? Any wardrobe malfunctions or anything?
No. It's hard to breathe in the corset. That's the only thing. I've always wanted to wear a corset. And then when I wore one, I was like, oh, maybe I don't want to wear a corset that long.
The makeup work is astonishing, which meant that the actual CGI is relatively little in comparison to what you might see on screen.
And how did you get on working with Cara and Orlando? They're obviously not used to working on big TV shows, so did you do any off-screen bonding or anything?
Oh, yeah, they're great. I mean, it's funny when you're sort of, when you end up going in for a day of work with people, like, with those sort of, as famous as they are, it weirdly becomes the norm, but they're great people, they're really easy to get on with, and we had a ball, we had a great time.
Yeah, they were amazing. I had lots of scenes where I got to boss Cara around, so that was fun. It was very fun ordering Cara to make me a cup of tea. You don't get to do that every day, so that was fun.
Sometimes you hear stories or whatever, but like they are so on it and committed, so I love that.
They were wonderful. They were so welcoming and friendly. They've created a very nice atmosphere on set. So.
Did you get to meet Orlando's dog?
Yeah.
How was that?
I think Orlando's dog, Mighty, is more like of a legend in Prague and across the European continent than Orlando is. So yes, everyone knows about him.
He's a world traveller. He's the mascot of the show, and he's the tiniest dog with the biggest heart. And he's literally like, he's a sweet one.
Oh yeah, Mighty and me are really good friends. Actually, I'm sorry Orlando, but I would literally be like, Mighty! Oh, hi Orlando. Who's a cute boy? Who's a cute boy?
Really was. Every time I walked into that tent, I knew Mighty would be there waiting for Orlando. He's like his like ultimate protector. I don't know who's the owner and who's the dog though sometimes. Mighty's pretty feisty, I might say.
Thank you. I really enjoyed chatting to the stars. Now it's time for the premiere. Don't miss Carnival Row on Amazon.